I really did it this time.
You look rather down.
Sasuke!
What's wrong?
Nothing. Actually, I should be asking you that. What's wrong? Why are you back in the village? What's this?
A souvenir from Kaguya's castle. I can't even see what's inside it with my Rinnegan. I met some interesting people there. They didn't follow me, though.
I'll have this scroll decoded.
Oh, by the way, I met your son. He's just like you when you were a kid.
No. I think he's closer to you when you were a kid. No, actually, that's not it either. We may have become relics of an old generation.
I don't think so. The definition of a true ninja will never change, even for your son.
You sure about that? I think I'm gonna win this argument.
Idiot.
I think he went to the Hokage's estate in order to find Dad. I'll wait until he comes back, and then I'll see what he's really got. Okay.
Hey, Boruto.
Huh?
Hey!
Okay. Hmm?
Leave it to Master Boruto!
Yeah. Yeah. Hmm? Hey now.
I'll ambush him here. Now! Huh? What the? Wow. I'm not done yet.
Begins.
Time to see just how strong you really are.
This way.
Say something already.
Now. Got you. Now. Got you.
I'm not gonna snooze just yet. I'm not finished yet. Shadow Clone?
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, I tried to test you. I just heard that you were my dad's rival. So, I have a request for you. Make me your student. There's someone I want to defeat.
Do you know how to make a Rasengan? You'll at least have to learn that first.
That'll be easy!
I think I'm gonna win this argument.
Naruto, that fight just now? The answer's still up in the air.
Why won't it break?
Okay, once more.
I know.
I never thought there'd come a day when I'd be teaching you how to create a Rasengan. When you first came and asked me, I thought I was dreaming.
Well, I guess I've just finally gotten serious, that's all.
Right now, I want to learn how to make one of those powerful Rasengan things.
Yes! You're finally acting like a real ninja.
I can't believe Boruto is working so hard. We can't let him get ahead of us. But he was walking right beside me. Where did Dad go?
What a pain.
What?
If you don't mind, I'd like to train with you.
Train?
I was gonna train with Boruto, but you saw how he is, and he's hogging Konohamaru-sensei.
There are other ninja in the village who you can ask.
Sarada wants you to train her. Mom!
It's perfect timing now that you're home, right?
Follow me.
Okay.
Ready? All I can really do for you is give you some mock battle practice.
That's enough for me.
Let's begin.
Yes, sir. Let's go, Dad!
When attacking, planning is key. Don't just rely on close-range attacks. Remember to use projectiles as diversions.
Fire style!
Gotcha.
You missed!
Heavenly hand power!
This'll do.
If your attack hits, don't relax. Leaving an opening after attacking is dangerous, and your enemy will always be waiting for it.
Okay.
Gotcha. This one.
This'll do.
Never lose track of how much chakra you have left. Chakra level can be what decides a battle. Wasting it will make it harder for you to win.
Got it.
Allow me to break through. This way.
This way. Now.
I need to show my dad my true power. Fire style. Fireball Jutsu.
The victor has been decided.
I guess this'll do. This bar is more important than anything to me, Dad.
This is enough for you.
It's over?
Honestly, there's nothing I can teach you right now. I know exactly how strong you are.
But...
right now, there's someone else I need to lead.
Yeah.
Sarada. Don't look at me that way. See you later.
Okay. Thanks, Dad.
This land is useless now. Kinshiki.
Sir.
Let's go.
Where?
To the beast that Kaguya failed to steal. It's time for a fox hunt.
No way! The Rasengan is an A-level difficulty move, and he learned it in only a few days.
Yeah!
What a kid.
Thanks, Konohamaru-sensei! Now I can become his student!
Okay. Do your best now.
He's gonna be so surprised.
Student?
Now, where did Sasuke go? I hope he's still in the village. Maybe he went out to the forest. Seems like his kind of place.